And as you can see, the weather is pretty bad. There's the Michigan team coming out. One of the worst days for football we've ever had. Kickoff for Ohio State. Janowitz kicking down deep into Michigan territory. And it's fallen on. And Michigan takes over deep in its own territory. Reigns, Ortman's deep in the tailback. And he quick kicks on the first play. And that sets the pattern for play all day long.
From the 25 to the 30. It'll be second down and 5 yards to go. The Buckeyes ball. Gandy hitting the center of the line. Stopped cold after a 2 yard gain. Submarine for the center of the Wolverine line. It was dropped back right to quick kick. Slip. Gets one over the center of the line. It's rolling up to the left now. Rolling in the Michigan 10 on about the 5 yard line. And it is rolling dead at about the Michigan 5. And it quick kick to the Michigan 5. The ball, first and 10 on the Mason Blue 6 yard line. Staying on your feet. Michigan hikes to a single wing right with Dusak close and Ortman deep. Ortman gets the ball, pulled off by a Michigan man at the 8 yard line. It was dropped by the Ohio State right guard Bob Thompson. The official is giving the ball to Ohio State. Here the Buckeyes are the huddle. Unbalanced line storm to the right. Tony Corsillo calls for quiet. Corsillo gets the ball, hands off to Janowitz. Janowitz is hit back on the 15 yard line. He's running, gets away from two men. Keeps the line with it. From another man, he's going to throw a forward pass, clear out of the end zone, incomplete a forward pass. Michigan is claiming intentional grounding back there, and the official is going to call it. There's Gandy hitting offside tackle. The swarm's 29 yards to go. Now one balance line. Philo gets the ball, hands off to Janowitz. Janowitz throws the jump forward, completes the sound back to the 18-yard line. Watson, he is finally pulled down around the 15-yard side. Puts back to try an attempted field goal. There is the signal being called. The ball is set down. Janowitz boots it. It is good. Janowitz gain. 8 minutes and 28 seconds remain. Janowitz drops back. He's going to quick kick. Blocked by Michigan. And it is fallen on by an Ohio State man on around the midfield stripe. And it's Michigan's ball at midfield. Michigan takes over, first and 10, at the 50-yard line. And Lee gets the ball, hits the center of the line. He's hit at the line of scrimmage, piled up by Jerry Mann, the left guard, who came through there to meet the play. Dufak slid, who will call a second and 10 at midfield. Gets in the wing to the right for Michigan. Dufak gets the ball, hit by side, almost smothered. So Logan led the charge. It'll be third down and 10 yards to go for Michigan at midfield. On a completely snow-covered gridiron. Long count, Ortman gets the pass from center, kicks with a windowy's back, kicks a floating kick with hits on the 15-yard line, is rolling down around the 15-yard line, ready to resume action. The referee is calling for a drier football, as of course the Michigan. Janowitz is calling for the ball 8 yards deep. He's on end zone. Janowitz has his kick clock. It is going to be... It's fallen on, and we're going to wait to see whether it's a touchdown or a safety. It is a safety. The kick is ruled a safety. Strobridge, defending, back running off to his right, is going to run with the ball. He's at the 45-yard line and driven out of bounds around the 47-yard line. And a photographer, his camera, trying to get out of the way. Oh, boy. This is really a comedy of errors. It's enjoyable. Michigan center gets a high kick away, a nice one going down the field. Janowitz fumbles the ball in about the 15. It's picked up by Bruni at the 10-yard line. Bruni gets away from one man and is swarmed over by a hook on about the 8-yard line, and the ball lit in a snowdrift. Janowitz fumbles the ball, drops it to 5. Corsillo picks it up at the 3 and is down at that point. Janowitz dropped the ball, and I mean dropped it. He wasn't hit. The ball just dropped out of his arm at about the 4-yard line. Center just does get the kick away, right over the center of the line, and gets at the 45-yard line. Michigan man picks it up at the 45, up the 50. The 50 goes up the field, and out of the midfield. Man there, probably needs to Janowitz. Janowitz is back to pass, throws one. It's intercepted by Leo Kosecki around the 30-yard line. Kosecki is knocked down on the call at 35. It is an unbalanced line, strong to the right. Michigan shifts to the right with Ortman deep. Ortman gets the ball, runs out right. He's going to throw a forward pass, throws a long one down the field. It is incomplete at the 3-yard line. It is blown by the official, and Dusak recovered his own fumble. Keeping Ortman close. There is Dusak getting the ball. and it hits the right side of the line. There's a fumble. Oakman will be holding the ball. Trying to block the kick. There's a pass from center. Alex roots it. It is no good. After the left, no good. The game is being played in the prime.
Up in the first half. Watch Tony Mobson come through in the center. He blocks a punt. It's going over the goal line. Mobson going for it. It squirts out of his hand. He scrambles after it, and it's a touchdown for Michigan. Touchdown for Michigan. There's some pass from center. The kick is good. And the score is 9-3, although the scoreboard says 10. It's only 9-3.
Hello, calls for quiet as the crowd makes too much noise. Andy gets the ball, hits the center. It hit at the line of scrimmage. It was a one-yard pickup for the Michigan 24, second and nine. Now Janowitz is fading back to throw a forward pass. He has plenty of time, throws a long pass into the end zone, and it is knocked down at the end zone as the Ohio third down, 10 yards to go. Ohio driving. Now there is a pitch-off play to Janowitz. Janowitz is back to pass. He throws a screen pass to center, intercepted by a Michigan man who was hit immediately. Intercepted screen pass. Michigan takes over. Intercepted by Ozzie Clark, the right end. Intended for Gandy, but the ball was thrown over Gandy's head. Ortman gets the ball. Quick kick gets off. A high kick down the field. Roll set at the 20-yard line. First and 10. Third down and 10 yards to go. Michigan sets itself. Ohio is set. Janowitz gets the pass from center, fumbles it, picks it up, is going to run with the ball. He's at the 10-yard line, runs across field, pulled down at the 12-yard line.
Carl Krager did a great job of passing that ball back. Janowitz trying to get a pass away. Almost intercepted by Michigan. Krager was throwing the ball back well on those punts for Michigan. And the lineman, incidentally, scored all the points for Michigan. Punt going down in Michigan territory. Ohio takes over first and 10. Janowitz with the ball. Being rushed, looking for a pass receiver. Throws one downfield, incomplete. It's second and 10. Ball out to Janowitz. He tries to run after taking a lateral.